was 11. You know, times are hard back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Summer sun all dressed up, day we said our vows. Can't tell it from here, but it was hot that June, and that rose is red, her eyes are blue, just look at that smile. I was so proud. That's the story.
You can hear all the people. trucks throughout the land. Here their fleet raises over as the curtain round to fall. They carried him home the victory on the Wabash Cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar as she glides along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Here's the mighty rush of the engine here, the lonesome hobo call. They carry him home to victory on the Wabash Cannonball.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Have you ever been
at the end, and I know I'll see that.
She gonna take me to the end of my rope. Lay down and dies, I'm gonna say, God rest her soul. I'm searching for a rainbow. And if the wind ever shows me where to go, you'll be waiting. Our love. just can't roll. I don't want to ramble anywhere. Don't want your picture in the frame. All I want is you in person. Love by mail is also cold.